Hello friends, I, Dhairya Bhatia, welcome you to my YouTube channel, Maths DNA, from origin to infinity. In this video, we are going to discuss a question of real analysis, but before that, let me share something with you. That if you are preparing for CSIR NET JRF Mathematics, then here is a good news for you. We have made an all-in-one book with 2000 plus completely detailed solved questions, including topics such as real, linear, complex, abstract, differential equations, and general aptitude. And you can register for this book at our WhatsApp number given below. Moving on to the question. The question is, summation n running from 1 to infinity under root an upon n is dash, where summation n running from 1 to infinity an is convergent series of positive terms. The options are A. Convergent, B. Divergent, C. Oscillatory, or D. None of the above. I would recommend you to pause the video over here and first try this question by yourself. Now, moving on to the solution. As per given data in the question, we take a series AN which is convergent, which is nothing but summation 1 upon n square. So here AN becomes 1 upon n square. Now, we just simplify it, that is under root an upon n square will be less than equals to an plus 1 upon n square divided by 2, and thus by comparison test summation n running from 1 to infinity under root n upon n is also convergent, and hence the correct answer is option A. We applied comparison test over here. You could go through it once again. Thank you. And you can become a member of our social club and watch 300 plus videos on our YouTube channel and get a complete study material for any higher mathematics competitive exam from our Telegram channel.